Pump, pump, pump your blood. 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 The right atrium is where the process begins, where the CO2 blood enters the heart. Through the tracheostomy valve to the right ventricle, the pulmonary artery, and the lung is where it's all at now. Once inside the lung, it dumps the carbon dioxide now, wow, CO2 now, and picks up its oxygen supply, rich oxygen, and then it back to the heart through the pulmonary, racing through the atrium and left ventricle, and here we go again. Pump, pump, pump your blood, pump, pump, pump your blood. The aortic valve is where the blood leaves the heart, then it's channeled to the rest of the body now. The arteries, arterioles, and the capillaries are included too, bringing the oxygenated blood to the cells. The tissue and cells trade off waste and CO2 now, carbon dioxide now, which is carried through the venules and the veins now, through the large vena cava to the atrium and lungs now, and then we're back to where we started in the heart, and that's it.